listen up. The second target for the Cybran Invasion Force was the Eridu Strategic Weapons Center. As you can see, it has sustained a significant amount of damage.
It looks like someone threw a nuclear party here. Sir.
You're not that far off. Some Cybran carpet nuked the place, left behind an army that you and Commander Coleman will need to deal with. Coleman has taken over the center's remaining land factories, but has a serious problem with Cybran renegade gunships in his area. While Coleman holds the front lines at his position, get multiple air factories online ASAP and prep some air defenses in case the Cybrans mount a counterattack.
Yes, sir.
This ain't no training exercise, Maddox. This is serious work for real men.
What are you doing here?
Oh, you got a long way to go before you prove to me you belong here, Joker.
Keep the chatter down and get to work.
New research options are available. Building a structure over the wreckage of another of the same type reduces its mass and energy cost.
Gunship patrol chewing through my land forces.
Maddox, vector some fighters to Coleman's location ASAP.
Roger that.
Engineers can be put on patrol. They will automatically repair land units and reclaim battlefield wreckage for mass within their patrol range.
Maddox, wars are won by those with the most powerful guns. Research that broadsword and end this fight. Those renegades are dropping like flies.
The new design for the broadsword gunship is now available for construction at your air factories. It is a formidable tool for dealing with land units and structures, but it is vulnerable to air attacks from fighters.
The skies above Charlie are clear.
Good job, Maddox. Where's Maddox? I'm getting hammered over here. He's assembling his air force. Get air support to Coleman's position. Chiphead towers and shields are coming down fast.
The cyber defenses are suppressed.
It's about time.
Now that Charlie is clear, we can enter the next phase of this operation. Coleman has new orders and will be leaving the theater immediately. A transport is en route to his position.
You're on your own now, Maddox. Don't screw it up. Coleman out.
I'm turning over full control of Coleman's base and land forces to you, so you can clean up the rest of this cyber force. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
The Cybran base is due north from Coleman's base, at Delta position. Your primary targets are the land and air factories. The targets are heavily protected by anti-air to the west and point defenses in the east. This calls for a combined forces assault. Use land forces to clear out the anti-air, and air to take care of the point defenses. We've picked up the signatures of a number of Cybran mass extractors west of the enemy base. Take them out to cripple their production capabilities.
Thank you.
Extractor down. Another mass extractor's destroyed. Extractor is down.
No mass means no more units.
I have the factories in my sights. This shouldn't take long.
Don't get cocky, soldier. We got incoming transports dropping payload near Bravo.
Thank you.
Good job. Keep it up. The factories are reduced to rubble and the chip heads are on the run. Look, Maddox, I only picked you for this operation because I thought you were a shade less dumb than the rest of the grunts. But you really impressed me out there.
Thank you, sir. I think...
It was a compliment, son. I got big plans for someone like you.
Operation completed.